It's Monday, the 1st of September, and welcome to XFM.
If you wanted to find out what XFM was about, you're going to have to tune in.
I was winging it.
No, this is it. They're going to hear our demo and they're going to play us. I thought it was all laid out for us.
Ricky and I received an email from Sammy that said, "What am I paying you for?"
It was probably the best job I ever had. The only problem was I didn't know what I was doing.
Call yourself the bastion of indie guitar music. You don't even know that there's an indie guitar radio station in London.
Sammy, I think, was a visionary.
I always think that if you can remember it, you weren't really there.
BBC Six Music would not exist without XFM. Fact.
It was the best year of my life.
Because you know what the real truth was? I don't think any of us knew how good it really was.